Tu.
Who scored the goal?
Me too.
And you know
when? I don't mind who scored, you know, it's important to win.
Trzeba przyznać, czekałeś na taki moment, myślę, jak w meczu z Radomiakiem. Dwie brameczki, bardzo ważne i zwycięstwo drużyny, to na pewno cieszy.
No tak, ale dzisiaj następny mecz.
A dla ciebie jako napastnika, takie strzelenie dwóch bramek w tak ważnym momencie jest takim motorem napędowym do jeszcze mocniejszego działania na boisku?
No tak. Ja zawsze staram się dać siebie maksa. Bramki po prostu pokazują, że idą w dobrym kierunku.
How do you feel in this stadium? Because we play a match in this season against Cracovia.
Yes,
how do you feel in this stadium?
Yeah, good stadium. It's I like when the you know the fans is close to the pitch, but even if they don't have many fans.
We are exciting. We know the importance of the game, so we come to do the job.
And what can you say about the atmosphere in our team after match against Radomiak?
And I think after the game we got a little bit confidence. This win was important to us because it was massive win 4-0. But it's only one game that we win. We need to keep the community to keep going, and today is another final.
But the pitch is a little bit dry. I hope they will put some water on this. You can show the pitch. Yeah. So yeah, the stadium is nice. It's good weather. Everything is good to have 3 points.
And what do you say about atmosphere in our team?
Good atmosphere after a win. After a win is always more easy to say the atmosphere is good after 4-0.
czas do grania!
Dzięki za wsparcie! Korono, dzięki!